Ridiculous court coverage from both guys. Djokovic in particular. I thought Ferrer had done enough there. What a volley. Complete control of the racket here at full stretch.